super rare ducks. Can't believe LEGO made these. The Chase minifigures. So plain, just red torsos, short legs, can't move. Hello, Elsa. This is cool. Cape, it's got a cool cape. Squishy hairpiece again. Snowflake's a bit boring, but eh. More ducks. Anna again. The flowers into the stalks, which are nice. A lot nicer than expected. And the mode. Cups, just always welcome. Cool, very nice. Hercules, one of my favorite childhood Disney movies, one of the most underrated Disney movies of all time. Very happy to see him here. I like his, that he's not completely flesh colored as well, which is a nice surprise. Oh, his headpiece is amazing. It's all molded. You get two swords and a shield with Zeus's lightning bolt on it. Oh, very cool. Elsa again. With Frozen 2 coming out at the end of the year, Frozen Mania is gonna hit us in no time, so makes sense for LEGO to hype Elsa and Anna up. Probably makes them more money than the MCU combined. Don't quote me on that. Very cool. Love the arm printing. Shame there's no printing on the sides of the dress, but I'm sure they can fix that. Lots of duplicates, which is just a bit sad because there's only two complete sets in each box. So dupes are inevitable, but it could be better. Oops. Oh, Anna again. She doesn't have as much arm printing, lots of details. Ugh, I really hate the soft rubbery hair on Anna. Why you should be careful with snipping using scissors. I chopped a piece of the cake off. I'm sure no one's gonna notice, but oops, not very smart. No way, come on. Serious. Oh, okay, do we really need four? Do we really need four Elsas? Probably not. Another day, another duplicate, and this time we have Edna Mode. It's a good thing I love Edna Mode. point of this video is to show off some variety, but okay, any luck? Hey, another Hercules. Finally, someone new, Jafar. Looking very, very menacing with his skirt. The color's a bit plain. Kind of a shame that his dress piece has no printing. Cool shoulder pads. Oh, just beautiful eyebrows. Princess Jasmine. Oh, smells like China. Again, soft squishy headpiece, which is not great. They got the printing so close, it's still bad. I do love the dove, pigeon, bird. It's a cool mold. Go. Oh god, not again. Almost destroyed Hercules's cape. And by almost I mean I did destroy it. I'm just gonna rip open the packs old school style. Three casualties already. Not really good to rip the table, which is not fun. Another Jack Skellington. Someone new. We have Hades. It's got a cool new tentacle dress piece, which is cool. It's completely different from Ursula's. It's using the same Ghost Rider helmet, a headpiece. Great. Very cool, one of my favorite minifigs from this series. Just design. Jasmine is just, it's just Jasmine. Probably more excited about the bird than I am Jasmine, but hey, at least Aladdin from series 1 gets some female company. One of the chipmunks. It's got a cool molded super clever way to create an acorn. Cool molded head. Scrooge McDuck. Probably one of the characters I'm most looking forward to. Everything is high quality. The mold, this head mold is rigid. Great, it's got a cool new top hat, cane, and brand new printed coins. 10 cents printed on them. Very cool. Not sure who is who, whether this is Chip or Dale. Like that they use the new Harry Potter medium legs to get some articulation. You know what's missing? Oh yeah, we have a tail printed, but like a tail piece would have been a bit more interesting. Jafar, dude. You know what? Frozone. Yes! Where is... Oh, shoot. Well. Oh, I just threw it into a pile, so I lost his legs. So, bag of nuts, maybe. Jasmine again, boring. Hades is cool, so I'll build you. His accessories are pretty disappointing, but I guess with the fiery head and the custom like smoky tentacly leg piece, more to make up for it. But great to create gotten one of his demon friends. It's Chip. Dale, Chip and Dale, Chip and Dale. Another dupe. Alright, we'll park you for a while. Scrooge again. Running out of space. Ah, great. Have the vintage Minnie Mouse, which is very cool. Almost the same as the one that you get from the Steamboat Willie set. Cute hat, and you've got a preserve, you get a spare hat, which is great. Very nice. Ah, we have Mickey. Again, only minor difference, I think, is the hat. The hat's silvery in the Steamboat Willie set. I haven't got it yet. It's a massive accessory, giant wheel. Not sure if it's totally necessary. Alright, last one, and we're gonna wrap it up. Feels like Hades. Who haven't we got yet? Ah, pretty much everyone. Alright, last one. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned in the next few days for the full review. These come out officially on the 1st of May 2019. Thank you very much to LEGO for sending me an early box. And that's it. Thanks for watching.